of them. But clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's cloud illusions. I recall I really don't know clouds. Yesterday, a child came out to wonder. Caught a dragonfly inside a jar. Fearful, when the sky was full of thunder. And tearful at the falling of a star. The seasons, they go round and round, and the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on the carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came and go. Then the child moved 10 times round the season.